Hi friends, here we are talking about that बहुत ही अच्छे सिंपल से टॉपिक के बारे में बात कर रहे हैं in and into, right? So my students say I am India, totally meaning change, मैं इंडिया हूँ, right? And I am in India, मैं इंडिया में हूँ, yes, yes. I am आगरा, मैं आगरा, yes, I am in आगरा, it is right. Lot of students, I am आगरा, I am जयपुर, I am दिल्ली. So one in make you fool in front of other. आपको भूल ना सकता है, direct आप बोल रही तो एक simple सी preposition make you, okay, can prove you wrong, गलत साबित कर सकती है. What? In, okay, yes. I am Agra. मैं आगरा हूँ. Right sentence. I am in Agra. Right. Begin. I am India. मैं इंडिया हूँ. Only one word. I am in India. So here in and into. Into we use moving condition जब that time we use. Just like teacher is coming into the room, चलकर आ रहा है. Okay, moving condition, गतिमान स्थिति. That time is teacher is coming into the class. अध्यापक कक्षा में आ रहा है. She is jumping river. वो नदी कूद रही है. नदी कूद रही है. अभी she is jumping into the river. वो नदी में कूद रही है. So here we can say moving condition. That time we use. So remember please. In and into. In we use just like that. I am in room. मैं कमरे में हूँ. I am room. मैं कमरा हूँ. What a difference between meanings. Yeah. Okay. Yes. That time we use. In and into. In we use. He is out, okay, in the room. वो कमरे में है. जैसे क्या? He is in the classroom. वो classroom में है. He is the classroom. वो classroom. तो meaning is totally different. Some person use in this way. My father is Kota. My mother is Delhi. Okay, it is long sentence. My mother is in Delhi. मेरी मम्मी दिल्ली में है. पर सब student small kids. My mother is Delhi. My father is Agra. पिताजी आगरा. Yes. So that time this will be wrong. One in can make you fool. In we use. Totally, this thing is totally another. I am in a room. This condition we use in. Here, in and into difference. Very simple. So you don't use please. You don't use please. I am India. You are not India. I am in India. It is right sentence. So I am requesting you, please present comments and subscribe my channel. Okay, thanks. Then I will send you this kind of lot of videos. Yeah, how to speak? One little word can make you fool and can prove you fool in front of others. Okay, yes.